Microsoft Defender Vulnerability Management offers intelligent assessments, risk-based prioritization, and built-in mitigation and remediation tools. These capabilities help you to discover, assess, and remediate vulnerabilities and misconfigurations, all in one place. There's a lot of functionality and insight in Defender Vulnerability Management, but for now, I'll focus on what is available in the dashboard. First, notice the exposure score. This is an overall score of how vulnerable your assets are to cyber threats. The lower the number, the less exposed you are to threats. This number is calculated using a complex set of criteria, including weaknesses, likelihood of a device to be breached, value of a device, and relevant alerts tied to devices. You can also see how your score has improved or declined over the past 30 days. To improve this score, you can follow some of the top security recommendations here. By default, you are shown the top recommendations based on their highest exposure impact, but you can always select Improve Score to see them all. As you can see, there are many different security recommendations here, filtered to show just software updates, upgrades, or uninstalls, and all of them are sorted by impact. A feature of this list, and others like it, is you can see a quick summary of active alerts associated with the recommendation and any threat insights, like whether there's a publicly available exploit kit or known threats related to it. You can simply select one for more details, like impacted devices and the vulnerabilities that are addressed by following this recommendation. Select Open Software Page to review more details about the application itself, where it is installed, and any other related recommendations. It also shows you the impact this change would have to your users based on 30 days of machine analyses. Back on the Defender Vulnerability Management dashboard, Microsoft Secure Score for Devices is an overview of your security posture based on security best practices, grouped by category. The higher the score, the more hardened your devices are against cyber threats. Pretty simple, right? Select Improve Score to see security recommendations, again, but this time filtered to show just configuration changes. Like we saw previously, we sort these by the most impactful, so it's simple to pick the recommendations that'll have the biggest impact on your security posture. Like before, select a recommendation to see information about it, like risk, exposed devices, and score impact. Then, select Request Remediation to view your options for remediating the recommendation and open a ticket directly in Microsoft Endpoint Manager or ServiceNow, which bridges the gap between the SecOps team and IT teams to get the configuration change applied. Last, if you don't want to or cannot remediate this recommendation, select Exception Options. You can scope the exception, provide justification, and set a duration for it. Right within Defender Vulnerability Management, you can also track the progress of your remediation requests and review all your exceptions. Once more on the Defender Vulnerability Management dashboard, the exposure distribution offers a quick view of the exposed devices in your environment, grouped by risk, low, medium, or high. If you want to see the details of which devices are in a risk category, simply select a slice of the pie chart to go to the device inventory, filtered to show only that exposure level. The last thing I want to show you on the Defender Vulnerability Management dashboard is top vulnerable software. We all know that common apps have weaknesses sometimes, but keeping up with them and remediating them can be grueling. This lists the top three apps ranked by impact to your organization. To see the full software list, select Show More to open the inventories page. Here you can see information about the software, how many weaknesses there are, active threats, and how many exposed devices exists per software. Defender Vulnerability Management is in the Microsoft 365 Defender portal, as you've seen so far. However, we also offer an add-on that provides even more capabilities. For example, you can see consolidated asset inventories, block vulnerable versions of applications, and proactively monitor compliance against industry benchmarks and customizable baselines. Defender Vulnerability Management helps you to discover, assess, and remediate vulnerabilities, all in one place. To learn more, see our documentation on Microsoft Docs. Microsoft Security.